September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but here we are. First day of senior year! And I look around at these kids that I've known all my life and I ask myself, what happened?
Freak, slut, burnout, bug eyes, poser, lord ass.
We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting chased.
Freak, slut, loser, short bus.
Singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste.
Bull dyke, stuck up, hunchback.
Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Oh, sorry. Welcome to my school, this ain't no high school, this is the Thunderdome. Hold your breath and count the days, we're graduating soon.
White trash!
College will be paradise if I'm not dead by June. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. If we changed back then, we could change again. Not today. Hey, are you okay?
Get away, nerd!
Oh, okay.
Freak, slut, cripple, homo, homo, homo.
Things will get better soon as my letter comes from Harvard, Duke, or Brown. Wake from this coma, take my diploma, then I can blow this town. Dream of ivy-covered walls and smoky French cafes.
Watch it!
Fight the urge to strike a match and set this dump ablaze. Ram Sweeney, third year as linebacker and eighth year of smacking lunch trays and being a huge dick.
What did you say to me, skank?
Ah, nothing. But
I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. We were kind before, we can be kind once more. We can be beautiful.
Martha.
Hey.
Martha Dunstock, my best friend since diapers.
We on for movie night?
Yeah, you're on Jiffy Pop Detail.
I rented The Princess Bride.
Oh, again? Wait, don't you have it memorized by now?
What can I say? I'm a sucker for a happy ending.
Martha Dumptruck, wide load, hug!
Kirk Kelly, quarterback. He is the smartest guy on the football team. Which is kind of like being the tallest dwarf. Hey! Pick that up! Right now!
I'm sorry, are you actually talking to me?
Yes, I am. I want to know what gives you the right to pick on my friend. You're a high school has-been waiting to happen. A future gas station attendant.
You have a zit right there.
Dear Diary.
Why do they hate me?
Why don't I fight back?
Why do I act like such a creep?
Why won't he date me?
Why did I hit him?
Why do I cry myself to sleep? Somebody hug me, somebody fix me, somebody save me, send me a sign, God, give me some hope here, something to live for.
They float above it all.
I love Heather, Heather, and Heather.
Heather McNamara, head cheerleader. Her dad is loaded. He sells engagement rings. Heather Duke runs the yearbook. No discernible personality, but her mom did pay for implants. And Heather Chandler, the almighty. She is a mythic bitch. They're solid Teflon. Never bothered. Never harassed. I would give anything to be like that.
I'd like to be their boyfriend.
That would be beautiful.
If I sat at their table, guys would notice me.
So beautiful.
I'd like them to be nicer.
That would be beautiful.
I'd
I'd like to kidnap a Heather and photograph her naked in an abandoned warehouse and leave her tied up for the rats.
Grow up, Heather. Bulimia's so 87.
Maybe you should see a doctor, Heather.
Yeah, Heather. Maybe I should.
Ah, Heather and Heather. And Heather. Perhaps you didn't hear the bell over all the vomiting. You're late for class.
Heather wasn't feeling well. We're helping her.
Not without a hall pass, you're not. Week's detention.
Actually, Miss Fleming, all four of us are out on a hall pass. Yearbook committee.
I see you're all listed. Hurry up and get where you're going.
This is an excellent forgery. Who are you?
Veronica Sawyer. I crave a boon.
What boon?
Let me sit at your table at lunch just once. No talking necessary. If people think that you guys tolerate me, then they'll leave me alone. Before you answer, I also do report cards, permission slips, and absence notes.
How about prescriptions?
Shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
For a greasy little nobody, you do have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face. If I took a meat cleaver down the center of your skull, I'd have matching halves. That's very important. Of course you could stand to lose a few pounds.
And you know, this could be beautiful. Mascara, maybe some lip gloss, and we're on our way. Get this girl some blush, and Heather, I need your brush. Let's make her beautiful.
Let's make her beautiful.
Okay.
Out of my way, geek, I don't want trouble. You're gonna die at 3 p.m.
Don't you dare touch me, you getaway pervert.
What did I ever do to them?
Who could survive this? I can't escape this. I think I'm dying.
Who's that with Heather?
Whoa.
A problem? You got a bone to pick? You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice. Listen up, biatch!
I like
looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking hard, maxing dad's credit card.
I like
skipping gym, scaring her, screwing him.
I like
killer clothes,
kicking nerds in the nose.
If you lack the balls, you can go play dolls. Let your mommy fix you a snack.
Whoa!
Or you could come smoke, pound some rum and coke in my Porsche with the quarterback.
Whoa! 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 Honey, what you waiting for?
Goodbye to Shamu.
That freak's
not your friend, I can tell in the end.
If she
had your shot,
she would leave you to rot.
Of course, if you don't care, fine, go braid her hair. Maybe Sesame Street is on.
Whoa.
Or forget that creep and get in my Jeep.
Let's go tear up someone's lawn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Honey, what
can bitch and moan.
You can live the dream,
or you can die alone.
You can fly with eagles,
or if you prefer,
keep on testing me
and end up like her.
Veronica, look, Ram invited me to his homecoming party. This proves he's been thinking about me.
Color me stoked.
I'm so happy.
Ooh, oh, oh, honey, what you waiting for?
Shut up, Heather. Step into my candy store.
You're not a rehab anymore. But step into my candy store.
It's my candy store. It's my candy. It's my candy store. It's my candy. It's my candy store.
So horrible yet feel so right. I shouldn't watch this crap, that's not who I am, but with this kid, damn. Hey, Mr. No Name Kid, so who might you be, and could you fight for me? And hey, could you face the crowd? Could you be seen with me and still act proud? Hey, could you hold my hand and could you carry me through no man's land? It's fine if you don't agree, but I would fight for you if you would fight for me. Real good. You've lasted longer than I thought you would. So hey, Mr. No Name Kid, if some night you're free, wanna fight for me?
Holy shit.
If you're still
high schools, they start to get blurry. No point planning routes, cause you're gone in a hurry. My dad keeps two suitcases packed in the den, so it's only a matter of when. I don't learn the names, don't bother with faces. All I can trust is this concrete oasis. Seems every time I'm about to despair, there's a 7-Eleven right there. Each store is the same, from Las Vegas to Boston. Linoleum aisles that I love to get lost in. I pray at my altar of slush. Yeah, I live for that sweet frozen rush. Freeze your brain. Suck on that straw, get lost in the pain. Happiness comes when everything numbs. Who needs cocaine? Freeze your brain. Freeze your brain. Care for a hit?
Does your mommy know you eat all that crap?
Not anymore. When mom was alive, we lived halfway normal. Now it's just me and my dad, we're less formal. I learned to cook pasta, I learned to pay rent. Learned the world doesn't owe you a cent. You're planning your future, Veronica Sawyer. You'll go to some college and marry a lawyer. But the sky's gonna hurt when it falls, so you'd better start building some walls. Freeze your brain, swim in the ice, get lost in the pain. Shut your eyes tight till you vanish from sight. Let nothing remain. Freeze your brain, shatter your skull, fight pain with more pain. Forget who you are, unburden your load. Forget in 6 weeks, you'll be back on the road. When the voice in your head says you're better off dead, don't open a vein. Just freeze your brain. Freeze your brain. Go on and freeze your brain.
Try it.
Tonight.
Whoa.
A hot guy smiled at me without a trace of mockery.
Everyone's high as a kite. Ain't nobody home tonight.
Stoned, I should quit. Hey, is that weed I wanna hit?
Spill that joint and roll it tight. Ain't nobody home tonight.
Dreams are coming true when people laugh, but not at you. I'm not alone, I'm not afraid. I feel like Bono at Live Aid.
Call third base.
Big fun,
big fun,
big fun.
That actually looks like
big fun,
big fun,
big fun.
Woo! All right, people, listen up. What is Westerberg gonna do to the Razorbacks at Sunday's game?
Gonna make them go whee, 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 whee.
Big fun, big fun.
Way to show maturity.
Big fun, big fun.
Way to jackass, get off of me.
Big fun, big fun.
Yo, Ram, emergency. I saw some freshmen sneaking over the pool fence.
I hate freshmen.
Where are you, little pricks? I'm coming for you.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't need your help.
Thanks, Heather, but I don't really have to vomit right now.
The party's hot, hot, hot. It's time for big fun.
Big fun.
You need a jello shot.
We're having big fun.
Big fun.
Martha Dump Truck in the flesh.
Here comes the cootie squad. We should shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
Look who's with her. Oh, my God.
Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang.
I can't believe you actually came.
It's exciting, right? Oh, I want to say hello to Ram. I brought sparkling cider.
Showing up here took some guts. Time to rip them out.
Well, who's this pig remind you of? Especially the snout.
Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang.
Where the hell are those freshmen?
Hi, Ram. I wasn't gonna come, but since you took the time to write that sweet note.
What note? Why do you gotta be so weird all the time? People wouldn't hate you so much if you acted normal. There's no alcohol in here!
Are you trying to poison me?
Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang. Dang, dang, diggity.
Think. Long and hard. Conjure her up in your mind. What would she say? What's her final statement to a cold, uncaring planet?
Dear world, believe it or not, I knew about fear. I knew the way loneliness stung. I hid behind smiles and crazy hot clothes. I learned to kiss boys with my tongue.
That's good.
But oh, the world, it held me down. Weighed like a concrete prom queen crown. No one thinks a pretty girl has feelings. No one gets her insecurity. I am more than shoulder pads and makeup. No one sees the me inside of me.
Jesus, you're making me sound like
like air supply.
Keep going. This has to be good enough to fool the cops.
Is it murder?
No, look. Here's a suicide note.
They couldn't see past my rock star mystique. They wouldn't dare look in my eyes. But just underneath was a terrified girl who clings to her pillow and cries. My looks were just like prison bars. They've left me a myriad of scars.
Myriad? Nice.
No one thinks a pretty girl has substance. That's the curse of popularity.
I am more than just a source of hand jobs.
No one sees the me inside of me.
Heather Chandler's not your everyday suicide.
You should cancel classes.
No way, Coach. I send the kids home before lunch, and the switchboard will light up like a Christmas tree.
Our children are dying. I suggest we get everyone into the cafeteria and just talk and feel together.
Thank you, Miss Fleming. Call me when the shuttle lands.
I'm telling you, we all misjudged Heather Chandler. This is the loveliest suicide note I've ever read.
Box up my clothing for Goodwill and give the poor my Nordic track. Donate my car to crippled kids or to those ghetto moms on crack. Give them my hats and my CDs, my pumps, my flats, my three TVs.
No one thinks our pretty girl has feelings, but I weep for all I fail to be. I fail to be. Maybe I can help the world by leaving. Maybe that's the me inside of me.
The hell! Long weekend for everybody!
Refueling the buses, which gives us a solid half hour of healing. Now, I have mimeographed copies of the suicide note so you all can feel Heather's anguish.
I never knew about her pain.
Go on.
Her life had hit a rocky patch.
Heal.
Deep down, she wasn't cruel or vain.
Heal.
She didn't mean to be a snatch.
Veronica, you're very quiet. What's on your mind?
Maybe Heather realized that in order to be happy, she had to give up her power. And that the only way to do that was death.
My God. Look what we've done. We're breaking through. Heather would be so proud of you.
No one thinks a pretty girl can touch you.
Heather touching me.
But she's made us better than we were.
I'm separated.
She's the horse I never got for Christmas.
Heather sees the me inside of me. Heather is the me inside of me. Inside of me.
Hey, Veronica.
Ew, you got a left hand, use it.
Don't talk mean like that. You'll hurt their feelings.
You make my balls so blue.
You hurt them badly.
You make my balls so blue.
They're hanging sadly. What did they do to you
that you hate them so?
Don't run from me. They're all beat up like a tackling dummy. They long for your embrace.
They're warm like mittens.
They'll curl up on your face
and purr like kittens.
You make my
my balls so blue.
Just look at them glow.
They're begging you, don't make my balls so blue.
Heather, Heather, open the door.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
Open the door.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
You make my balls so blue.
So please say hello.
Hold on
and fold up and never let go.
Once you were geeky and nerdy,
but they knew you're dirty.
You set them on fire.
Whatever you require, they'll do. So take them home to meet your parents. They'll wear a suit and tie
and a fancy collar.
They'll sing a lullaby.
La 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 la.
Please make these balls not blue.
Just for a while.
Then wait till later.
My pants are rubbing like a hot cheese grater.
Look, booze, drink.
Thank you so much.
They will protect you, defend you,
respect you,
befriend you,
like Winnie the Pooh.
Princess Leia,
baby, you got to come through. Teach them to smile.
You've got no clue how much to depend on you. Please help them through.
My balls are in your court, yeah. You make my balls so blue.
You make them all so blue.
You make my balls so blue.
You shake them, you
make my balls.
You make my balls so blue.
Write about this broken world, go on and cry. But when the morning comes, we'll burn it down and then we'll build the world again. Our love is God.
Are you okay?
I was alone. I was a frozen lake. But then you melted me awake. See, now I'm crying too. You're not alone.
You're not alone.
And when the morning comes, we'll burn away that tear and raise our city here. Our love is God.
Yellow!
Hi, Kurt. It's Veronica. How did you know that it was always a fantasy of mine to have two guys at once?
Lucky guess.
Well, if you want it to come true, then meet me at the cemetery at dawn.
Free pussy. And we don't even have to buy it a pizza.
Punch it in!
We can start and finish wars. We're what killed the dinosaurs. The asteroid that's overdue. The dinosaurs choked on the dust. They died because God said they must. The new world needed room for me and you. I worship you. I'd trade my life for yours. They all will disappear. We'll plant our garden here. Our love is God.
Our love is God.
Our love is God.
Our love is God. Whoa. Is that real?
Yeah. But we're filling it with Eklug bullets.
Eklug what?
My granddad scored them in World War II. They contain this powerful tranquilizer. The Nazis used them to fake their own suicides when the Russians invaded Berlin. We will use them to knock Kurt and Ram out just long enough to make it look like a suicide pact, complete with a forged suicide note.
Ram and I died because we had to hide our gay forbidden love from a misapproving world.
And when the morning comes, they'll both be laughing stocks.
So let's go hunt some jocks.
Hi, Veronica.
So do we just like whip it out or what?
Take it slow, Ram. Strip for me.
Okay.
Okay.
What about you?
Oh, well, I was hoping that you could rip my clothes off me, sport.
Yeah, we can do that.
Count of three.
One.
Two.
Three.
Holy crap!
Stay there, I'll get him.
Kurt! Kurt! You got my best friend!
Ram?
Why are you chasing me?
Ram, you're just unconscious, right, Ram?
I was just kidding about the
Ram!
Get off the fence! Get off the damn fence!
I don't understand!
We can start and finish wars. We're what killed the dinosaurs. We're the asteroid that's overdue.
Stop being a dick!
The dinosaurs will turn to dust.
What does that
They'll
mean?
Die because we say they must.
What have you done?
I worship you. I'd trade my life for yours. We'll make them disappear. We'll plant our garden here. Our love is God. Our love is God. Our love is God. Our love is God. Our love is God.
You wait just a minute, Paul. It is ignorant, hateful talk like yours that makes this world a place our boys could not live in. They were not dirty. They were not wrong. They were two lonely verses in the Lord's great song.
Our boys were pansies, Bill.
Yes! My boys are homosexual, and that don't scare me none. I want the world to know I love my dead gay son. I've been thinking, praying, reading some magazines, and it's time we opened our eyes. Well, the good Lord made the universe, the Lord created man, and I believe it's all a part of his gigantic plan. I know God has a reason for each mountain and each flower, and why he chose to let our boys get busy in the shower. They were not dirty, they were not brute, they were just two stray laces in the Lord's big boots. Well, I never cared for homos much until I reared me one, but now I've learned to love. I love my dead gay son. Cherubim walk him and him, and Jesus says it's cool. They don't have crime or hatred, there's no bigotry or cursing, just friendly fellows dressed up like their favorite village person. They were not dirty, they just had flair. They were two bright red ribbons in the Lord's long hair. Well, I used to see a homo and go reaching for my gun, but now I've learned to love. And furthermore, what brave as hell. These boys, they knew damn well. Those folks would judge them. They were desperate to be free. They took a rebel stance, stripped to their underpants. Paul, I can't believe that you still refuse to get a clue. After all that we've been through, I'm talking you and me in the summer of 83.
That was one hell of a fishing trip.
We're not dirty, no, and not perverse. No, they were just two stray rhinestones in the Lord's big purse.
dancing to the thump of angel wings. They grab a mate and roller skate while Judy Garland sings. They live a playful afterlife that's fancy free and reckless.
They swing up on the pearly gates and wear a pearly necklace.
Woo! They were not dirty, no, they were good men.
Oh. And now they're happy bear cubs in the Lord's Big Ten.
Go forth and love each other now, like cowboys would have done.
We'll teach the world to
love, the world to love.
I love my dead gay son.
Damaged, really damaged, but that does not make us wise. We're not special, we're not different, we don't choose who lives or dies. Let's be normal, see bad movies, sneak a beer and watch TV. We'll bake brownies or go bowling. Don't you want a life with me? Can't we be 17? That's all I want to do. If you could let me in, I could be good with you. People hurt us,
or they vanish.
And you're right, it really blows. But we let go,
take a deep breath,
then go buy some summer clothes. Go camping,
play some poker,
and we'll eat some chili fries. Maybe prom night,
maybe dancing.
Don't stop looking in my eyes.
Yeah.
what's in their hearts. No volunteers? Fine, I'll start. My name's Pauline, I live alone. My husband left, my kids are grown. In the 60s, love was free. That did not work out well for me. The revolution came and went. Tried to change the world, barely made a dent. I have struggled with despair. I've joined a cult, chopped off my hair. I chant, I pray, but God's not there. So Steve, I'm ending our affair. And I faked it every single time. That feels fan-freaking-tastic! One, two, take me home, yeah!
Shine, shine, shine a light!
I'll get deep in
it! Let it slide
down!
Shine, shine, shine!
And your scars and your flaws will look lovely because you shine! You shine! You shine a light!
Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine, shine, shine a light! Shine a light! Yeah!
I float in a boat in a raging black ocean. Low in the water and nowhere to go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know. Cold, clammy, and crowded, the people smell desperate. We'll sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know.
Everyone's pushing, everyone's fighting. Storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I say the wrong thing, or I wear the wrong outfit, they'll throw me right over the side.
I'm hugging my knees, and the captain is pointing. Well, who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. Lifeboat full of people I know. The tiniest lifeboat full of people I know.
That I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep. I sat and watched him breathing. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. Ooh. Then he woke up. He pulled a scab off one time playing kickball. Kissed me quick, then pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long I wore it near my heart. He didn't care if I was thin or pretty. And he was mine until we hit first grade. Then he woke up. Last night I dreamed a horse with wings flew down in
horse with wings. Now we're all grown up and we know better. Now we recognize the way things are. Certain boys are just for kindergarten. Certain girls are meant to be alone. But I believe that any dream worth having is a dream that should not have to end. So I'll build a dream that I can live in, and this time I'm never waking up. And we'll soar above the trees, over course and croquet lawns, past the church and the lake and the Tri-County Mall. We will fly through the dawn to a new kindergarten, where nap time is centuries long.
The dump truck took a belly flop off the old mill bridge last night, holding a suicide note.
Oh my god, is she dead?
Just some broken bones. Just another geek trying to imitate the popular people and failing miserably.
Go, girl, keep it together. I knew you would come far. Now you're truly a Heather. Smell how gangsta you are.
I'm so sorry.
No, girl, feel a bit punchy. She's not looking so well. Still, you've earned that red scrunchie. Come join Heather in hell.
Where have you been?
We've been worried sick. Your friend JD stopped by. He told us everything.
Everything?
Your depression? Your thoughts of suicide?
He even showed us your copy of Moby Dick.
He's got your handwriting down cold.
Please, honey, talk to us.
No, you wouldn't understand.
Try me! I've experienced everything you're going through right now.
Yes, who's right on the block?
Your problems seem like life and death.
Yes, who's climbing the stairs?
I promise they're not.
Yes, who's picking your lock?
You don't know what my world looks like.
Time's up, go say your prayers. Veronica's running on, running on fumes now. Veronica's totally fried. Veronica's gotta be tripping on shrooms now.
Knock, knock. Sorry for coming in through the window. Dreadful etiquette, I know.
Get out of my house!
All is forgiven, baby. Come on, get dressed. You're my date to the pep rally tonight.
You chucked me out like I was trash. For that, you should be dead. But, then it hit me like a flash. What if high school went away instead? Those assholes are the key. They're keeping you away from me. They made you blind, messed up your mind, but I can set you free. You left me and I fell apart. I punched the wall and cried, bam, bam, bam. Then I found you, changed my heart, and set loose all that truth bullshit inside. And so I built a bomb. Tonight our school is Vietnam. Let's guarantee they never see their senior prom.
I was meant to be yours. We were meant to be one. Don't give up on me now. Finish what we've begun. I was meant to be yours.
So when the high school gym goes boom, with everyone inside in the rubble of their tomb, we'll plant this note explaining why they died.
We, the students of Westerberg High,
will die. Our burned bodies may finally get through to you. Your society turns out slaves and blanks.
No thanks.
Sign the students of Westerberg High. Goodbye.
We'll watch the smoke pour out the doors. Bring marshmallows, we'll make s'mores. We can smile and cuddle while the
open the door, please, Veronica.
Open the door, Veronica.
Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, sure you're scared, I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there.
I'm gonna count to three.
One, two, fuck it!
Oh my God. No. Veronica, please don't leave me alone. You were all I could trust. I can't do this alone.
I brought you a snack. Veronica?
I wanted someone strong who could protect me. I let his anger fester and infect me. His solution is a lie. No one here deserves to die except for me and the monster.
A lovely tribute, especially considering the short notice.
Miss Fleming, what's under the gym?
The boiler room.
That's it.
Veronica, what's going on?
Got no time to talk, I'm a dead girl.
Hey, yo, Westerberg. Hey, yo, Westerberg. Tell me what's that sound? Here comes Westerberg. Coming up, put you in the ground. Go, go, Westerberg. Give a great big yell. Westerberg will knock you out.
Step away from the bomb.
This little thing, I hardly call this a bomb. This is just to trigger the packs of thermals upstairs in the gym. Those are bombs. People are gonna see the ashes of Westerberg High School and they're gonna think there's a school that's self-destructed, not because society doesn't care, but because that school was society. The only place that Heathers and Marthas can get along is in heaven.
I wish your mom had been a little stronger. I wish she'd stayed around a little longer. I wish your dad were good. I wish grown-ups understood. I wish we'd met before they convinced you life is war. I wish you'd come with me.
I wish I had more TNT. I am damaged, far too damaged, but you're not beyond repair. Stick around here,
make things better, 'cause you beat me fair and square. Please stand back now, little further. Don't know what this thing will do. Hope you miss me, wish you'd kiss me, then you'd know I worship you. I'll trade my life for yours, and once I disappear, clean up the mess down here. Our love is God. Our love is God. Our love is God. Our love is God.
Say hi to God.
Ben, people are saying you killed yourself.
You look like hell.
I just got back.
Listen up, folks, war is over. Brand new sheriffs come to town. We are done with acting evil. We will lay our weapons down. We're all damaged, we're all frightened. We're all freaks, but that's all right. We'll endure it, we'll survive it. Martha, are you free tonight?
What?
My date for the pep rally kind of blew me off. So, I was wondering if you weren't doing anything tonight, maybe we could pop some Jiffy Pop? And rent a video? Something with a happy ending.
Are there any happy endings?
I can't promise no more Heathers. High school may not ever end. Still, I miss you. I'd be honored